真的。
弟兄姊妹平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace.
让我们做一个祷告。
Let's bow our hand pray.
我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we thank you and we praise you.
感谢你的带领，我们能在主的圣殿中敬拜你。
Thank you for your guidance, so that we could gather together in your holy temple to worship you.
让我们知道，只能单单仰望你才是我们唯一的途径。
May you let us know that only when we focus upon you, that you are our hope.
期待我们在天家相聚，一切都要归给你。
And we hope are uniting in the kingdom of heaven in our hope.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的圣名。
We pray Jesus in the Lord's name.
Amen.我们来唱赞美诗，这世界非我家。
Let's sing hymn 485. This world is not my home.
大家请起立，我们一起唱。
Please rise, let's sing, crown him with many crowns.
又带我主国王。
Under the precious blood of the cross. Today we commit our second worship into your hands. From the beginning to the end, your Holy Spirit dwell in the midst of us. We also commit your royal servant, Pastor Song, into your hand. May your Holy Spirit anoint him. So he speak the words that you want him to speak. And let all of us as listeners, just like the young deer seeking for the river water.
Oh, 主啊, 听你的话语, 把你的话语刻在我们的心板上。
And Lord, let us listen to your word and carve it inside our heart. So that our action and our everyday life are according to your words. And that we seek to please you.
主啊，在这弯曲悖逆的时代里面，你刚强壮胆我们每一个人。
Oh Lord, in this wicked generation, may you strengthen us and give us might.
叫我们不要惧怕来自魔鬼一切撒旦的攻击。
So that we are no longer afraid of all the attacks from the devil.
叫我们尽心尽意尽心的来爱你。
And let us love you with all our hearts, all our mind, and all our might.
祷告祈求奉靠主耶稣基督得胜的名字。
We pray in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
大家请坐。
Please be seated.
下面我们一起来读使徒行传，作为我们信仰的告白。
Let's read the Apostle Creed together as a confession to our faith.
请。
我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临，审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣徒相逢，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
Let's read it together. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church,Communion of saints and the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and the life everlasting. Amen.
下面我们用西文的方式，箴言二十三章一到五节。
Our response reading is in Proverbs chapter 23, verse 1 to 5.
你若与官长住席，要留意在你面前的是谁。
你若与官长住席，就当好好待他。
不可贪恋他的美食，因为是哄人的食物。
不要傲慢自负，羞在自己的
你岂要钉钉在虚无的钱财上吗？钉钱财必长翅膀，如鹰向天飞去。
Let's read it together. When thou sittest to eat, a ruler, consider diligently what is before thee, and put a knife to thy throat. If thou be a man given to appetite.Be not desirous of his drink dainties, for they are deceitful meat. Labor not to be rich, cease from thy wisdom. Wilt thou set thy eye upon that which is not? For riches certainly make themselves wing.
They fly away as an eagle toward heaven.
下面我们把
时间
交给
四
方，邀请
四
方。
Let's give our hearts a prayer.
我们今天所要唱的这首诗很特别。
The hymn we're going to sing today is very special.
它是选自于威尔第的歌剧《纳布卡》。
And it's one of the opera from Nebuchadnezzar.
它这个《纳布卡》其实呢，就是我们圣经里头的尼布甲尼撒王。
And the Bible is the
Bukhan Nebuchadnezzar. 这所讲的就是以色列人因为犯罪，然后被掳到巴比伦。
And this talk about because the Israelites have sinned, they were kidnapped to Babylon.
所以有三批的犹太人被掳，圣殿、圣城被毁，犹大王国。
And
and there is three groups of the Jewish that were kidnapped, and their holy temple and the holy city was destroyed.
下面一章。所以他们离开了自己的家乡圣地，然后长途跋涉被掳到巴比伦国。
And they left their home country, their holy ground. They traveled a long journey to the Babylon.
在诗篇，我们看下面。诗篇137:1-3，这里就描绘了他们描述了当时他们的心情被掳以后的心情。
And Psalms 137 verses 1-3, it describes their heart and their thoughts and their sorrowness.
我们一起来念。
Let's read it together.
我们曾在巴比伦的边边坐下，因追想西安就哭了。我们把琴挂在那里的柳树上，因为在那里掳掠我们的要我们唱歌，抢夺我们的要我们作乐，说给我们唱一首西安歌吧。下一章，我们怎能在外邦唱耶和华的歌呢？耶和华的啊，我若卧居梦境，情愿我右手弯曲技巧，我若不纪念你，若看耶路撒冷过于我所喜欢的，情愿我的舌头贴近上膛。
OK，
下面诗班就要来唱这首希伯来奴隶的诗歌。
Our choir will present the chorus of the Hebrew slave.
你献上这么美好的感觉给我们的天父，但是有点沉重这首歌。
Thank our choir for such a beautiful song that's given to our Heavenly Father, even though it's a little heavy. And thank our Lord for watching us and blessing us. Let's begin our scripture.
历代志上九章一到六节。
First Chronicle chapter 9 verse 1 through 6.
且以色列人都按家谱计算，写在以色列诸王记上。犹大人因犯罪就被掳到巴比伦，先从巴比伦回来，住在自己地业诚意中的有以色列人、祭司、利未人、尼提米的首领，住在犹撒人的犹大人、利亚米人、伊法人。马拿西人，犹大儿子马勒斯的子孙中有乌坦，乌坦是亚米户的儿子，亚米户是暗里的儿子，暗里是英利的儿子，英利是马尼的儿子。示罗的子孙中有长子亚瑞亚的和他的众子，谢巴的子孙中有伊乌利和他的弟兄，共
Let's read it together. So all Israel were reckoned by genealogies, and behold, they were written in the book of the kings of Israel and Judah, who were carried away to Babylon for their transgression. Now the first inhabitants that dwell in their position in their city were the Israelites, the priests, the Levites, and the Nethinites. And in Jerusalem dwell of the children of Judah, the children of Benjamin, and of the children of Ephraim and Manasseh, Uzziah the son of Amihud, the son of Omri, the son of Emery, the son of Bani, of the children of Pharez, the son of Judai, and of the Solonites and Asaiah, and the firstborn and his son, and of the son of the Zeres, the Jews, and their brethren, 690.Let's give our time to our pastor. Please rise.We thank you during the time of the pandemic. There's been times that we cannot come back here and worship.
那过了这几个月，我们终于回到这里，而且在这里已经啊，我们有崇拜有差不多两个月的时间。
But after a couple months, we're able to return here, and we already have resumed our worship and our serving for about 2 months.
那我们看到以色列人的历史。
When we see the history of the Israelites,
他们被掳到巴比伦的时候，他们也没办法一起聚集来敬拜。
When they were kidnapped to Babylon, they weren't able to gather together to worship.
当日子满了，你就把他们带回到耶路撒冷，带回到圣殿来敬拜。
When the days are full, you have brought them back to Jerusalem, to the holy temple to worship.
感谢你，我们都是已经回归的人。
We thank you that we are all the returners.
主啊，求你让我们能够珍惜，能够感恩。
And we ask you that let us treasure this and let us give thanks.
我们能够回来，是因为你的命定。
We could come back because of your will.
因为你是万事互相效力，叫爱神的人得益处。
Because you let all things work together, and those that love God benefits.
现在世界，特别是美国，发生了很多 我们大家都不喜欢看到的事情。
Now there's conflict in the world, especially America. Many things we do not like.
当事情放在人的手中，就变成混乱。
When the things are put into the hands of man, it became a disaster.
但是，当洪水泛滥的时候，我们的神仍然坐着为王。
But when there is the great flood, our God is still on the throne and He is the King.
我们感谢你，这段时间你保守我们出外，在家。
And we thank you, at this time you have safeguarded us in our home and in outside.
虽然有一些弟兄姐妹还没有找到工作，或者已经失去工作，但是你的恩典是够我们用的。
Even though some brother and sister haven't found a job or they have lost their job, but your grace is plentiful for us.
我们相信，当我们先求你的国和你的义的时候，我们所需要的你早已知道。
We believe as long as we ask for your will and your kingdom, all our needs you have already known.
我们这时候也相信你必医治我们的疾病，担当我们的软弱。
And we know that you will certainly cure our sickness and strengthen our weakness.
我们这时候特别，我们当中身体有软弱的，娇英姐妹、李亚玲姐妹，还有欧阳姐妹，长岛的伊蕾姐妹、Maple 姐妹、Harry 兄弟兄、朱迪姐妹，他们的身体我们都交在你的手中。
At this time, we give our Sister Jiao, Sister Ouyang, Sister Yaling, and Harry, Elaine, and Mabel, and all their brother and sister into your hand.
他们的软弱我们不能一一诉说，但是你比我们更清楚。
We can't name all of their weaknesses, but you know better than us.
我也很感谢你，你垂听我们的祷告，你医治了。我的女儿也我的女婿。
And I thank you that you listened to our prayer and you have healed my daughter and my son-in-law.
我感谢你，因为你带领弟兄姐妹凭爱心彼此代祷。
And I thank you that through the love of our brother and sister, they have intercession prayer for each other.
今天我们来到你面前的时候，求你向我们说话。
When we come before you today, please talk to us.
让我们愿意来行道。
And let us also willing to take actions.
我们这时候纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒这样祷告说。
At this time, remember what the Lord on earth told his disciple and said. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive our debts as we also forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, power, and glory. Forever. Amen. Please be seated. Our topic today is returning from captivity.
以色列人的历史上，这段历史是他们没办法忘记的。
This period of history for the Israelites is something that they cannot forget.
因为有一帮人被掳，离开家乡，到外邦之地巴比伦。
Because a group of them were captured and they left their home country to Babylon.
最近我花了不少时间再来看，究竟有多少人被掳呢
？Recently, I spent some time to see how many people were captured.
一些资料，这些资料没有记在圣经里头，但是记在历史书上。当时的以色列总人口是大概200万。
These information weren't recorded in the Bible, but in the history text, and the total population of the Israelites were about 2 million.
那有多少人被掳呢
？And how many of them were captured?
先后有三批，我们看一下这个
There were about three waves of them.
Okay. 他们这个地方是犹大，然后被掳到巴比伦，巴比伦也就是今天的伊拉克。
So they started at Judah, and they were captured and brought to Babylon, which is Iraq in modern day.
总共是有50万。
And there were about 500,000 of them.
那这个巴比伦国呢，他什么人被掳到那边去呢
？So what kind of people were captured and brought to Babylon?
那些年轻的。力壮
It's those that are young and they're strong.
漂亮的被抓住，被掳到巴比伦。
And also the good-looking, the beautiful ones.
因为他想呢，就是在这个年轻人当中，就当我们看圣经里头，但以理还有但以理的三个朋友，这些都是人年轻的。
They're hoping the young, just like Daniel and Daniel's three friends.
然后漂亮的像以斯帖，这些都是很漂亮的。
And the beautiful like
Esther.
Esther, oh, yeah. Like Esther.
哎，他想这个巴比伦帝国呢，是想在这些人当中跟他们洗脑，让他们完完全全接受巴比伦的文化。
And for the Babylonian, they're hoping to brainwash these younger group.And let them accept the culture of the Babylonian.
然后把他们送回到圣地来作为他们的傀儡。
And then return them back to the holy ground to be their puppet.
巴比伦把他们掳掠去，然后呢，圣经在耶利米书，神借着先知耶利米就预言说，70年后这些人会回归。有一些人就回归到圣地。
And they were captured to the city of Babylon, and it prophesies in the Bible that 70 years later they will return to the holy city.
巴比伦国想他的帝国会一直的持续下去。
The Babylonian hope that their empire will continue forever.
那我们再看第二章。第二章。OK, 这个是。第一章是被掳，第二章的话是回归。
So the first picture is when they're kidnapped, and the second picture is when they return.
这时候，这个帝国还是不是叫巴比伦
？Is it still the Babylonian Empire?
是不是？不是。
No, it's not.
不叫巴比伦，而是叫马代波斯。
It's the Median Empire.
马代波斯呢，他换了朝代和换了皇帝。
They changed dynasty and they changed the emperor.
那当时这个波斯的皇帝叫做基鲁士。
At the time, the emperor of the Persia is Jerus.
他下命令让以色列人可以回归自己的国家。
And he sent out an order for the Israelites to return to their home nation.
那你们猜50万回去有多少人回来
？So take a guess. Half a million were captured. How many return back?
你们猜是多少人回来？回来50000。
Only 50,000 returned.
差不多是40000多，那我们算他50000。
It's close to 50,000, so we just count 50,000.
也就是说，十分之一的人愿意回来。
That's 1/10 of the portion of people.
那为什么他们不愿意回来呢
？So why do they refuse to go back?
因为当时马代波斯那个地方已经非常发达，就像今天的美国啊，最发达的国家。
Because the Median Empire at the time is very wealthy and very modern, just like modern day America.
如果你当时走的时候是一个小伙子
，So if at the time you are a young man,
70年后你变成什么
？70 years later, what do you become?
老人家。
You become an old man.
你愿意回去吗？
So, are you willing to return?
我的青春，我所有的事业都在外面。
All my time, all my estate is out, is here, outside.
那里面呢，还有一些在被掳之地出生的那些人。
And also, there's people that's born at the Babylonian Empire.
这个犹大、以色列都不是在他们心目中不是祖国了。
And Judah and the Israelites, Israel, is no longer their home nation.
你如果在这里出生的小孩，你问他说你是中国人吗？不是，我是美国人。
Just like agents, some of agents born here, you ask them, are you Chinese? They say, I'm American.
所以那帮人更不愿意回去。所以现在在美国的这里，总共有超过600万犹太人在美国生活。
And right now in the U.S. there is over 6 million Jewish.
现在在以色列也整个国家加起来也差不多600万。
And right now in Israel, it's about also 6 million Jewish.
有犹太复国主义，有很多人来鼓动这些人回国，他们愿意回去吗？不愿意。
And there's people that want to rebuild the Jewish nation, but a lot of people do not want to go back.
所以愿意回去的只有10%。
So it's only about 10% that's willing to go back.
哎，这个回归不容易。
So this return is not easy.
我们教会原来最人最多的时候，在这里有多少人？
When we had the most people attending the worship, how many people do we have?
有多少人？第一场跟第二场加起来100多200。
Almost 200 people, adding the first and second worship.
现在回到这里有多少人？
How many people is back now?
现在我们坐在这里呢，大概有30多人。感谢主。
About a little bit over 30. Thank the Lord.
我们超过10%。
We are above the 10%.
那回到这里呢，是蒙纪念的。
But those that return, they are in remembrance.
在圣经里头有2本书专门讲他们回来。
And in the Bible, there is 2 books that talk about their return.
一本是以斯拉记，一本是尼希米记。
One is Nehemiah and one is Ezra.
然后在历代志里头也有很多的篇幅记载了这些回去的人。
And there is also many chapters in the Book of Chronicles talk about these people that return.
历代志的9章就是在刚才我们所念的。
And First Chronicle 9 is what we read before.
好，我们现在来看，仔细的看下去，看下一章。OK， 这些人回去，有一些人呢，就回到他原来的家乡。
So when they return, some people went back to their home countryside.
那尼希米记这里给我们看到，不是每一个人都回到耶路撒冷。
So, but in the book of Nehemiah, it shows us that not everyone returned to Jerusalem.
那什么人回去呢？
So what kind of people return?
回去的人已经是1/10，就是1/10。那现在在回去人的当中呢，有多少人回到耶路撒冷？
So the return is about 10%, and out of the 10%, how many people actually went to Jerusalem?
就10个人，有1个人回到耶路撒冷。
There's 1 person out of the 10% back to Jerusalem.
耶路撒冷是以色列的首都啊，为什么只有1/10的人回去呢？
Jerusalem is the capital of the Israelites, so why only about 1 in 10?
因为其中很多人都不愿意回去。
Because out of it, many people do not want to go to Jerusalem.
因为当巴比伦来的时候，这外邦人来的时候呢，他们毁灭的首先就是耶路撒冷。
Because when the Babylonian came, the Gentiles, the first thing they destroyed was Jerusalem.
所以当时的耶路撒冷是一个废墟。
So the Jerusalem at that time is laid in waste.
所以后来神要借着所罗巴伯把这个耶路撒冷把它建造起来。
But God wanted to use Zerubbabel to rebuild the Jerusalem.
所以他 他建造圣殿，先把圣殿，然后呢才是圣城。
So first he rebuilt the holy temple and then the holy city.
啊，圣城呢就是由尼西米啊把它重建起来。
And the holy city is built by Nehemiah.
所以这些十个选一个的这些人呢，首先被抽签抽到，还有一个要甘心乐意。
So the one out of the ten, they were picked kind of like a lottery, and they are also willing to go back.
他住在耶路撒冷的时候，百姓就为他这些住在这个危险之城的人祝福。
And when they live in the Jerusalem, also the dangerous city, the people pray for them.
所以我们可以推论，当时住在耶路撒冷是什么？冒一定程度的危险。
So we could conclude that at that time, living in Jerusalem is full of risk.
讲到这里，我们回到这里聚会，有危险吗？
Just like us having fellowship gathering over here, is there risk?
有弟兄想要来这里聚会，但是他的家人不同意。
There's brother that wants to come and have worship, but his family does not agree.
那里人太多，太危险了。
There's too many people there. It's dangerous.
所以在这里聚会有没有危险？
没有。
So when we have fellowship here, is there risk?
我们凭着信心说没有危险，但是那些没有信心的人来到这里，有没有危险？有危险。
With our faith, there's no risk. But to all ordinary people, there is risk.
但是记得，我们来这里，真的是神拣选我们在这里。
But we have to remember, when we are here, God has chosen us to be here.
我们来这里是得到神的祝福的。
And when we are here, we are blessed by God.
是不是？
是。
Is that right? Of course.
那下面看，什么人来到这里
？So let's continue to see what were the people that went to Jerusalem.
第一节我们一起念。
以色列人都安家和计算，写在以色列人的环境上。
这一句话。
OK， 这里说以色列人。
So the first chapter said, So all Israel were reckoned by genealogy, and behold, were written in the book of the kings of Israel and Judah.
这句话有两个重点。第一，以色列人都表示什么？
以色列人本来是一个事实。
So the verse has two key points. The first key point is it mentioned all Israel, so meaning that Israel is a fact.
本来以色列是一个国家。
So originally Israel is a country.
后来分裂成南国跟北国。
And then they were split to the North Empire and the South Empire.
北国叫以色列。
The South were called Israel.
南国叫什么？叫犹大。
In the north, we're called Judah.
所以在列王记的时候呢，当你看以色列的时候呢，就讲是北国。
So when you look at the book of Kings, when it mentioned Israel, it says it's the north.
但是通过这一次的被掳，就不再分北国跟南国。
But after they were captured and they returned, there's no longer the north and south.
这犹大国。已经不见了。
So the Judah is no longer exists.
就变成只剩下一个名字以色列。
And they only have one name left, which is Israel.
所以现在呢，现在在圣地的那个国家叫什么？
以色列。
So right now at the holy ground, what is the name of the country?
就叫以色列国，是不是
？It's Israel.
啊，不叫犹大国。
It's not Judah, no more.
就以色列国。
And it's only called Israel.
所以在神的眼前，这些人聚在一起，已经在不分南北，而都是 属神的叫以色列国。
So before God, all these people that gather is no longer north and south. It's all united, called Israel.
当我们聚集在一起的时候，重新聚集的时候，记得有一样东西很重要，就是在灵里必须完全合一。
So when we reunite, is one very important thing is we are also united in spirit.
然后第二件事情给我们看到，他们回来不是靠自己的力量。也不是靠自己的资格或者功劳回来的。
And also very important is they did not come back because of their own power or they meet certain qualification or credit for their work.
是神让他们回归，神激动这个外邦的王，让他允许以色列人回来。
It's God that let them return. God touched the heart of the king of the Gentiles to let them return.
你知道，现在在欧洲很多国家都不能像我们这样聚会。
Did you know that in Europe, many countries they're not able to gather like us and have worship?
当纽约州、纽约市的政府宣布，不允许五个人以上的集会的时候，我们被迫也停止。
When New York governor announced there's no gathering for people over five, we were also put to stop.
当时在长岛有一个姐妹跟我讲说，我们不可停止，我们不能停止，停止的话以后大家都不会回来了。那这里呢也有一帮弟兄姐妹说，我们不要停止。
And there's a sister-in-law that said, if we stop gathering, then brother and sister's not going to return anymore.
我们停止了没有？
But did we stop?
我们停止了没？我们停止了。我们没办法，我们要顺服这个执政党权的，我们停止了。
So we stop our physical gathering because we have to obey authority.
但是后来我们重新聚集。
But we gather again. We return.
政府同意吗？
同意。
Did the government agree? Yes, they did.
是我们的努力。是我们有什么样的资格让政府同意吗？
Is it because of our effort or we meet qualifications so the government give us the privilege?
不是，这都是神所做的。
No, it's all the work of God.
所以所有现在我们能够在这里聚集，我们真的要感恩神让我们可以同心聚集。
So when we are able to gather here, we have to have a thankful heart that God gave us.
下一张。OK， 那我们现在要特别的来看什么人回来了。
So let's especially look at what kind of people return.
OK， 我们看一下啊。首先有什么人？以色列人。
First of all, the Israelites.
以色列人就是以色列，是不是神的子民？
是。
神的子民都回来了。
And they are the people of God, and the people of God all return.
我们现在回来这里聚会，我们为什么回来
？We come here to worship. Why do we come back?
因为我们都是神的子民，是不是
？Because we are the people of God.
OK， 首先啊，然后呢，祭司，什么是人是祭司
？Then the priest.
祭司是什么
？What is
侍奉神的人，是不是
？Those that serve God.
侍奉神的人回来了。
And those that serve God return.
利未人。
The Levites,
也是神挑选专门来侍在圣殿里头侍奉的人。
And they're chosen by God to serve in the holy sanctuary.
那我们还有一个叫做尼提林的首领。
And also there were the Nethinim leader.
我等一下要花时间来看他，看这群人是什么样的。
We will later spend time to look at what kind of person group are the Nethinims.
OK, 我们看到这个祭司、利未人、尼提人的首领，这个他们在出埃及 的时候呢，神的约柜在前面引导他们。
And we said they were the priests, the Levites, the Nethinim leader, and when they were leaving Egypt, the ark of God were guiding them.
就是所有的人的回来。 是因为这个约柜在前面引导，约柜就代表了神的同在。
And they all return because of the guidance of the Ark of God, and it means that God dwelt in the midst of them.
你看到这个是约柜先走，然后神的子民跟随。
And you see that it's the Ark that's leading, and God's people follow.
这是我们基督徒在侍奉、在生活中要抓住的一个原则。
And this is the principle us as Christians we need to grasp and hold on to in our serving and in our life.
是神跟我们呢，还是我们跟神？
Does God follow us or do we follow God?
啊，我们跟神。
We follow God.
但很多时候，很多人愿意神跟着他们。
But many times people wish God to follow them.
自己想我要做什么事情，我要到什么地方。然后我才去祷告，神让你祝福。
They want to go somewhere or do some things, and then they think of God and have God bless them.
这个符合不符合神的原则？
Does that match the principle of God? It does not.
所以回归的人，首先他的原则是跟随神，跟随神的同在。
So for those that return, their first principle is to follow God and to have God present.
OK, 什么叫离题名人呢？
So what is the Nethinites?
是服侍，离题人是担当服侍的工作。
The Nethinites have the work of servant.
离题人名的意思就是献上之人。
And the meaning of Nethinites is to offer themselves.
所以回来的人，首先你必须是侍奉神的人。
So those that return, first of all, you have to serve God.
是神分别的人。
And it's those that are differentiated by God.
必须是自己愿意献上的人。
And they're willing to offer themselves.
Okay, 那我们是不是离题名人？
So are we also the Nethinites?
是。
是不是？
是。
是。
Yes, we are.
好，我们接着下，看。那这个利未人有很多，有些人当祭司是亚伦的儿子，但有一些人做什么事情，我们看。
So there's many Levites. There's the priest, the son of Aaron.
OK, 守门的，我们一起念。
守门的沙罗、
沙罗、
亚古、达门、亚西马和他们的弟兄。
And in verse 17, it said, "Important were Shalom."Akab, Talmon, Ahiman, and their brethren.
Okay. 当时我们看回来的是五万人，但是住在耶路撒冷有多少人呢？大概是有一千的人。
So there were 50,000 that returned, but those that lived in Jerusalem only were about 1,000.
但是守门的呢？守门有多少人？
But how many people were guarding the gates?
200多个人。
A little bit over 200.
我们看一场足球比赛，守门员有多少个？
一个。
但是这里头呢，在九百多个人里头，就居然有200多个人担任守门的工作。
When we see a soccer game, there's only one guard, but we see here that out of the thousand people, there's over 200 that are guards.
因为当时的耶路撒冷分东西南北。
Because at the time, the Jerusalem have north, east, south, west.
每个门都必须有人守着。
And every gate, they have to have somebody that guards.
Okay, 为什么有这么多人去守门？
So why were so many people at the gate?
因为他们在历史上发生的事情就是门守不住。
Because in their history, it happened that they weren't able to guard a gate.
被波斯被巴比伦人攻破了。
And they were captured by the Babylonians.
巴比伦人怎么能够占领这个整个犹太国呢？
And how did the Babylonian conquer the whole Jewish nation?
他们占领了耶路撒冷，就等于占领了整个犹太国。
Of them capturing Jerusalem also means them capturing the whole nation.
他们的占领是从门进去的。
Their conquer is through the gate.
所以仇敌是通过门来进入教会。
And so our enemy enters the church through also the gate.
教会的门需不需要守门的人呢？
The gate of the church, do we also need guards?
你我是不是守门的人呢？
You and I, aren't we the guards?
仇敌怎么样来攻破教会呢？
How does the enemy attack the church?
他可以通过世界的荣华，通过魔鬼的诡计，各种各样通过异端从教会的门进来，然后使教会分化、不同心、腐败，那最终教会就不再成为教会。
So how does the devil do the work? It could be through the riches, the wealth of the world.Or it could be the temptation from the devil ultimately enter into church to cause conflict and to cause the church to corrupt.
所以我们今天来到教会的人，我们都有这样的一个责任，就是要守住我们教会的门。
So us gathering here, we have the responsibility of guarding the gate of our church.
守住我们是非常羞愧的。
If we cannot guard it, then we are in shame.
接着我们看，这段话是鼓励那些守门的人，为什么要守？我们一起读。
These words are to encourage the guards at the gate, Nehemiah chapter 2, verse 17. Ye see the distress that we are in, how Jerusalem lie waste, and the gates thereof are burned with fire. Come and let us build up the walls of Jerusalem, that we be no more a reproach.
Okay. 我们在座的弟兄姐妹，你们家有没有门啊？
有。
Do you have a door in your home?
为什么要有门呢？
Why do you have a door?
没有门，你就不知道这个是家还是在，还是这个跟别的地方是没有区别了。
Because if you have a door, if you don't have a door, you don't know if it's a home and it doesn't differentiate from other places.
你把门关了，这个是我家。
When you close the door, everything inside is my home.
这个家有家主，这个家有家规，这个家有这个家。所有的好处。
The family have the family leader, have the family rules, and all the benefits.
但是这里我们看到，当时以色列的城门就被火焚烧了。
But we see over here that the gates of Israel were burned with fire.
也就是说，这个区别已经没有了。
Meaning that there is no more differentiation.
被敌人焚烧了，所以整个世界那个仇敌全部。可以自由地进入耶路撒冷，占领耶路撒冷。
So it was burned, and the whole world and enemy is freely to enter into Jerusalem and to capture it.
如果我们教会跟法拉盛外面的街市上没有任何的区别
，If our church have is no difference with the Flushing and the streets, everything that's outside.
我们教会就像这个。昌发超市一样。
Then our church will be like a supermarket.
这是一个很大的羞辱。
And it's a great, it's a big shame.
Okay, 我们读这段话。
If the church cannot keep the purity of the gospel and the holiness of the church, it will become secular. If it cannot keep the vocation of its grace, it will deprive and corrupt.
守住是守住 这些在教会里的人的人。
And to guard is to guard these things.
那守住我们就是守，如果守住一个人就是守住我们这个人的心。
And to guard a single person is to guard the person's heart.
我们一起念。因为信神的教是基督心发出，
对现代教会
来讲，当信神的重要
就是
福音。当这个教会不讲福音，我们的心没有福音，这个教会就跟外面没有两样。
Proverbs 4, chapter 4, verse 23. Keep thy heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life. And for present day church, it is to keep the gospel.
下一场。那我们今天呢，在圣经里头，这里有经常就是这段话里头有人或有。
And in these words, there is this mention of certain of them and other of there.
我们既然在这里，我们要做什么事情呢
？So since we're here, what do we have to do?
Okay, 所以在立位人里头有一些人在管器皿的。
So in the Levites, there's people that's ministering the vessel.
也就是说，我既然回归的时候，我们每个人要想我在教会里头要起什么样的功用。
So meaning that since we're returned, we have to think about what kind of work I could do in the church.
而我来这里就是听嘛。
Oh, I come back just to listen to teachings. 如
果我们一个人全身上下都是耳朵
So if we are full of ears,
然后没有手
then we don't have any arms or hands,
没有脚
and we don't have feet.
这个人是什么
What kind of person is
是什么
dating with you?
怪人
You'll be a monster, right?
那今天呢，就是我们要听，但是你还要动啊。
So we have to listen, but we also have to move.
啊，所以这句话很重要，我们记住。就如身子是一个，却有许多的肢体，而且肢体虽多，人是一个身体，基督也是这样。
So this is very important. 1 Corinthians chapter 12:12 also said, For as the body is one and has many members, and all the members of one body being many are one body, so also in Christ.
我们回到神的家，我们回到这里来听是对，但是听了之后我们要有行动。
So it's right that we come back to the house of God and we listen, but we also need to take actions.
Okay, 接下去我们看。OK， 我们刚才讲做个灵提灵人，他们是线上的人，但是他原来是不是线上的人呢
？So we mentioned before the Nethinims are the people offered, but were they the people that offered themselves before？
对，这帮人的原来就是经验人。
So these people before they were the people of Gaia。
他不是神的选民。
They are not chosen by God。
而是迦南地原来的居民。
They were people of the Canaanites.
那神的命令呢，是要把这些迦南地原来的居民全部都除掉。
It was God's order to kill all those that lived in Canaan.
结果这帮欺骗人呢，就怕被除掉，所以用欺骗的手法跟约书亚讲说，我们其实住得很远，而且呢，他们带了那个面包都是发霉的，然后呢。啊，他们的鞋都是穿破的，衣服也是破的，然后骗啊，约书亚跟那一帮人，他说我们从家乡出发的时候，我们那个面包还是热的，你看现在都发霉了，然后我们穿出来的时候，我们都是新鞋，现在都是烂的，衣服也是这样，所以欺骗了这个约书亚。
But the people of Gibeon lied to Joshua and told him that they came from far away. They're not the people of Canaan. It showed them that their boots were worn, their clothes were worn.
那后来呢？他们这个骗局被揭穿了。
But later on, their lie was unfold.
揭穿了，他们怎么说？我们欺骗你，那你们现在要什么？我们现在在你的手中。 你以为怎么样带我们就怎么样做吧。
So when they found out about their line, they said, "We are in your hands. Do to us as you wish."
Okay, 我们接下来请看。所以当时呢，因为会幕就圣殿的前身，就献祭需要有大量的柴和水。基甸人自此以后就被咒诅，成为在以色列人当中受保护的次等公民。在会幕中做劈柴挑水的人，后来他们的后裔就被称为什么？
基甸
人。
So, at the time of the offering in the tabernacle, there required the slew of burnt of ram and bullock, and there were a need of a lot of water and wood. So the people of Gibeon is cursed, and they became second citizen to the Jews, and they became hewer of wood and drawers of water for the tabernacle, which later on their descendants are called the Netanims.
所以这帮人呢，后来变成什么？跟祭司、跟利未人是一样的，他们不用纳税，而且呢，这帮人呢是在那里专门服侍那些服侍神的人。
And they later on became the same as the priests and the Levites, which they did not have to pay custom or tax, and they were serving the servant of God.
所以有一帮人，他们这帮人本来跟在神的祝福里头，神的永远的约里头是没有份的。
So these people originally they had no blessing or no covenant from God.
但是他们有一个心，就是要在神的子民当中居住。
But they have the heart to live among the people of God.
所以这帮人呢，最后成为侍奉神的人。
And ultimately, these people became the servant of God.
你看这里所讲的犹大支派、利未支派，其他的支派全部没有提到。
And you see here only mention about the tribes of Judah and the Levites.
只提到尼提林人。
And it only mentioned the Netanims.
也就是说，他们的献上。他们的侍奉蒙神的悦纳，
which means that their offering and their servant were accepted by God.
我们是外邦人，本来在神的这个约里头是没有份的，但是因着我们有一个愿意的心，愿意摆上的心，最后神也悦纳了。
Us as the Gentile, originally we had no place in God's covenant. But because of our heart that we're willing to sacrifice ourselves, now we take part also in it.
我们再接着看下一章。OK, 还有什么？特别这里讲，有一帮人叫什么？歌唱
的。Also mentioned here, there were a group of people called a singer.
啊，我们第一场，大部分人就失败的人。第二场差不多一半以上的人，都是失败的人。
So like us, our first worship, most of us are in the choir, and our second worship, half of us are in the choir.
我们看到这里特别的提出来。
And over here, it especially mentioned it.
因为我也是失败的人。
Because I'm also part of the choir.
我要用神的话鼓励我们大家。用歌声来侍奉神的人。
Because I want to use God's word to encourage each other, and I want to use the beautiful hymn to encourage.
圣殿里头两种侍奉，献祭的侍奉，还有就是歌唱的侍奉，是一直被纪念的。
In the holy sanctuary, there is two types of serving. One is the offering servant, and one the other is the saint servant, which is always in remembrance.
那很多人，其实都愿意来侍奉。
And many people are willing to go to the choir.
那，但是为什么没有在侍奉里面呢？
But why did they not join?
因为师母太严了。OK, 我告诉你，师母的严根本比不上当时在。这个旧约里头那些失班的人。
But the strictness does not even compare to the strictness of the Old Testament.
大卫有专门派人来管理失班。
So David have especially sent people to be in charge of the choir.
而且他们要什么？昼夜工作。
And they have to work night and day.
所以你要在诗班里头，我们前段时间每个礼拜诗班要练习，要学乐理，要练习，还要查经，三个晚上。
So in the choir, we have three nights we gather, we practice singing and also do Bible study.
不是说哦，礼拜天在这里，我上去就可以了。这不可以的。
It's not that I just show up on Sunday and I get on stage.
这就是你是诗班的成员，但是你平时在练的时候不练，师母也不让你上来。
So even if you are part of the choir, if you do not practice beforehand, you will not be on stage.
诗班的侍奉不是只是上来的那么短短的几分钟。
So the serving of the choir group is not just to come up here for a couple minutes.
所以这个侍奉，你看这个昼夜，他别的工作都没有做，就是专门在歌唱。
So you see that the work is day and night. They do not have any other work and they just sing.
这里所记载的所有这些立位人啊，守门的这些，就是神纪念他们的工作。
And those that are listed, the Levites, the porters, God remember their work.
你回来，那些人的名字都记下来。
If you come back, all their names are listed.
神记住每一个回来的人。
God remember every single name of all those that return.
牧师可能忘记，但神不会忘记。
Your name may be the pastor will forget, but God will not forget.
你为神做了什么事？神都清清楚楚。
All the things you have done for God, God knows them all.
哎，今天我们回到这里，不管我们在做什么，只是为主做，或者我们心里来这里感恩或者什么，神都纪念。
We come here, we're touched by the Lord, we work for the Lord. No matter our intention, as long as we work for God, God will remember all the things.
Okay, 我们再看。那这些话对我们现在的教会有什么样的启发呢？
So what does this word tell us the modern day church?
神已经这样来祝福我们。
God have already blessed us.
那我们现在呢要怎么样呢？我们要守住。
So we have to guard our blessings.
我们有两百多个人，我们现在在这里有四五十个人，我们每个人都是守门人。
So out of the 200 we had before, there's about 30-40 of us.
我们要保守这个教会的圣洁、纯正。
And we have to be guards. We have to guard the purity and the holiness of the church.
我们每个人也要在这里歌唱。
And we have to stay here.
我们要做成为每个人都要成为尼提尼人。
Each and every one of us have to be like the Netherlands.
我们都愿意摆上。
We're willing to offer ourselves.
愿神祝福每一个。
May God bless every single one of us.
也愿意神把更多的人召回到圣殿来侍奉他。
And may God call more people back to His sanctuary to serve Him.
我们来唱最后一首诗。
Let's sing the last hymn.
请起立。
Please rise.
叫做什么？这首诗叫《回家》。教会就是神的家。
Sing it softly and tenderly.
Oh, yeah.
Thank the Lord. Thank our pastor for such a beautiful message. Thank for God's grace for all of us as are able to return to God's house and worship Him.
也求神的灵带领我们很多弟兄姐妹在家里的能听到今天的信息，赶快回家吧。
And may the Spirit of God guide us that we are able to share the message with people.
因为我们只要在神里面，才有真正的平安和喜乐。
Because only inside God we have truly the peace.
因为我们信的是真神。
Because we believe the one and only true God.
是能保守我们一生，保守我们永远盼望的神。
And He will safeguard us for our whole life, and we have the everlasting hope.
感谢神。
Thank God.
下面请侍奉的姐妹上来。
Now it's the time for offering.
Brother
Han also have a Bible study class on Monday afternoon 1 o'clock and Tuesday afternoon 1 o'clock.
与弟兄带领的查经青年团契，是
周一
周六晚上八点。
Also, brother, you have the Bible study at Monday and Saturday at 8 o'clock at night.
孙牧师带领的查经是周二上午九点，周六下午两点半。
And the Bible study by Pastor Song is at, on Tuesday in the morning at 9 o'clock and also on Saturday afternoon 2:30. And we have prayer station October 17, 10 o'clock in the morning till 12. And we have the walking prayer on November 7, 9:30 in the morning.
另外，我们还要礼拜三晚上八点钟开始查经祷告，请大家踊跃的参与。
And we also have the call-in Bible study and prayer on Wednesday night starting at 8.
还有每个礼拜五的早上七点钟开始我们的祷告，也请大家踊跃的参与。
And we also have more prayers on Friday at 9 o'clock.
下面牧师还有什么要补充的吗？那请牧师为我们祝福。
Let's rise and the blessing from our prayer. Our Father, we thank you.
We thank you
for leading our worship.
下午在长岛的聚会，还有诗班的团契，我们都仰望交托。
The worship in Long Island and the fellowship of our choir, we commit it to your hand.
也求你与弟兄姐妹同在，无论我们在外或者在家。
And may you be in the presence with our brothers, no matter what outside or where home.
我们这时候求主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在，从今时直到永远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Father, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit
be with us from now until
eternity.
Amen.
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 You may be dismissed after a moment.